Flex cut, is that cut along the baseline where you're going up the street?
Yeah, I'm just here for a little bit of this, because I would
love it if I could fix it when the ball goes to the corner. Hand the opposite 45, it's coming out from close play. You can cut above and below, and then you're going to make a big play. What I'm looking for is this. You'll actually get this a couple times a game. Not a lot, but a couple times a game.
Shuffle cut.
Looking for this. Once I clear through, we're trying to pick up curve on a stagger. Okay? So you're going to set your man, you're coming in, Mo's going to pick you up, she's going to pick you up right here. Coming off a double, and you should get picked up, give her some space, because we wanted to catch her through. Oh, I'm sorry, okay. Alright. You're setting your man, and Corinne is coming, sorry, I think you're right. Corinne's coming in, we're trying to hit Corinne here, so the first screen should actually be in here somewhere. Second screen, you're going to pick up here somewhere. Now, as soon as she comes off Mo, Mo's picking me up. As soon as she comes off you, you're coming to pick me up. So she gets opened up now. Mo's ball's coming, I'm curling off that, you've got the three, you're shooting it, otherwise I'm touching it up here. I've got a second opportunity to work. If I don't get it, no shot for me right here. Leave this, down to seven, here comes three, I'm going to play control right out of this. You're coming to pick me up. Now, the other piece, when that ball comes up top, so after I come up, screener, open up. Screener, open up. Okay? Now you can put like these guys, you're not sitting there, so you can shoot with that ball. Okay? So it's shuffle, what's that got? There it is, come.